What's up guys, I'm Astro Supreme, and today I'm back with another MCPA video guys, and today I'm gonna be doing a tutorial video on how do you increase FPS on Minecraft Pocket Edition and decrease lag. So it's all starting from the option menu. What I want to do first is go to the texture pack menu and go manage, and I think what I want to do is just remove your texture pack. And this is like, so yeah, just remove your current texture pack if you are lagging, but that's optional if you want to. And what I'm gonna do right now is go to the graphic setting, which are like the blocky medium thingy right here. What you guys need to do is just make the radius stand to the very low right over there, and turn off beautiful sky and turn off view bobbing, and that will definitely decrease your lag like literally. Well, there's a few disadvantages, of course, like you can't see far away and you can't see the sun and the moon, which are kinda, to be honest, which probably some of you guys, probably for some of you guys probably that matter, but if you guys are lagging so hard, you guys need to actually turn off the stuff like fancy graphic, beautiful sky and view bobbing. You guys need to turn off the stuff, so yeah. And I know this video are quite short because I'm not feeling very well, you guys can tell by my voice, so yeah. So that is every video right here right now, and by the way I got a cape and I can do a tutorial on how do you do this, so yeah, stay tuned for that. So yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please drop a like, share this video if you guys enjoy it. So yeah, and if you're new to my channel, please make sure to subscribe me. So yeah, peace guys, goodbye.